The next number on the program is the deepest and darkest secret of all. I haven't been able to figure out what's going to happen. Whatever it is, it's blamed on Vidor, and it's called the Fifth Symphony for the organ, a toccata. Our maestro disappeared. I don't know where he went, but I'll introduce him in a minute. Is Carol here? I'll bet you, are you here, Carol? Would you stand? This is his wife. Do you all know Carol Hollingsworth? It occurs to me that so many of you join our congregation and you come regularly, friends, and you don't know who the real power is behind all of this. Carol's home all week long, dusting off all the pipes of Devon's organ. He has an organ he built at home with all kinds of little gadgets on it. If you play the right note, a little man comes out and waves at you, and you play another note and the bells ring, and it's a fascinating thing. And if you go downstairs, if you're ever there, you look in Devon's office and you find all kinds of electronic gear. He's an expert on electronic organs, he's written a book about it, he prints all of these little signs out that you see on the aisle and downstairs with his computers. And all in all, a versatile friend who leads all of our music organizations, has developed our program. And I'm very pleased now to welcome, I don't know what for, but the maestro himself, Mr. Devon Hollingsworth.